Welcome to our new hotel. Welcome. I spoke loudly, like always, properly greeting the customers. It seems this place is our cozy love nest, otherwise known as our newly opened hotel. After I got married, I kept helping Mama in my own clumsy way. But with our family growing bigger, we wanted our business to grow too, yes? You did offer to help at the hotel, but it seems I've always worried about bothering you. You also leave first thing to go farming or dungeoning and don't come back until late. It may be selfish of me, but I'd like it if we spent more time together, yes? Depressing rain. It seems this place is too big for one person, but no customers come, and you do not come either. Oh, Mama did say if I was having trouble to open this, yes? It seems I just remembered. All my greeting practice tired me today. Perhaps this box holds the answer to why no guests come. Inside the box was a letter. Dear Xiao, if you are having trouble, please read this. I am in trouble, Mama, so I will read it. Let's see. It says, married life will have fun times and times where you will wonder. When you are wondering, put on this outfit. Go to him and say this. I can guarantee it will work, from personal experience. What is this? It is not a method for attracting lots of guests to my hotel, yes? It is for making a harmonious home. No, I want to know this, yes, but it is not what I wanted to know now. Wait, having his help would be nice, and it may help the hotel prosper. Perhaps if I look at it that way, Mama's advice might be useful after all. First, wear this outfit. Outfit? Mama, this is underwear, and, there isn't much of it. Now, what must I say? Darling, I want to... Oh, goodness. This is difficult, but I must. Darling, I want to be with you today. Phew, I said it. Now what is next? Darling, will you come with me? Ah, it seems this is a request to spend time together. I think... Still, this is embarrassing, yes? Ah! What? Water? Why is there water dripping from the ceiling of a brand new hotel? Uh-oh, there could be a leak in the roof. I must go and check. Oh, great. It is a leak. Ah, I'm soaking wet. I'm sick of this. Please come home.
Xiao Pai, are you okay? Xiao?
Roof. And where am I? What a dream. The new hotel, the rain, it was all a dream? What an odd dream to have, yes? I was unconscious? Ah, it seems I slipped and bumped my head while cleaning the baths again. I want to say to you, yes? I am lonely without you. I won't say be here always, but I want to have you close when I need you.
Me too. I've been working on this for a while, but it seems I've been neglecting you. I'm sorry. I'll do better, I promise.
He was making it this whole time, but he never said a word about it to me. But that would ruin the surprise, you say? Well, yes, it seems it would.
I'm really sorry. Lin Fa scolded me too. I'll take much better care of you from now on.
Well, such fuss for nothing. Who cares about a silly surprise? I worried so much, yes, even though I was sad and lonely. It seems I love you very much, you know. Very, very much.